I'm back. Parkour.
This one's easy. One foot. So used to doing it fast. I can barely get it slow anymore. So foot on the outside of the hands. It's better when you have speed. All right, they're doing it in slow motion. You lift this hand or this one. Prefer this one. That way I'm balanced, counterbalance left, right. Swing this foot through. Step. And super easy. Well, it is easier now. Trying to throw in a twist. I twist my body towards the camera a little bit rather than going straight. So like that. Little bit of a 90-degree twist, I think, or 45. One of those two. 45. I can only do math when there's slivers on the board. That's a magic reference. If people don't play magic together. Straightforward. Great, I can get if I use the turning now. Hit the side of the bench. Oh, my. Try that one again. I'm not happy about that one. See what happened to me going this way. Nope. I think it'll work. All right. So when you haven't done something before, do it slowly. I'm not used to it coming from this side. Other way's better. See if I can do. Spin this around here. Crap on the table. So let's move to this other table. Looks like there's less crap over here. You always take your keys out of your pocket. At least I do. Otherwise, they push into my side. I used to be able to do a spin. It's been too long. Hands on table. That didn't really work. Right, so I'm gonna spin towards you. Got it. Land on my ball, my foot, up in this area. It's good. All right, I'm not gonna make this video too long, so that's it for now.